Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks took a deep dive Thursday, giving the Dow its biggest two-day decline since December of 2008. The index fell almost 400 points, or 3.5%. In local business news, we've looked into how the stock market plunge has affected shares of local companies. And we'll have a story on an initiative that would ban project labor agreements, which was just approved to go on the next city ballot. Also, hotel sales are happening at a pace not seen in years in San Diego County, and it appears that more are on the way. Tor Biberman has more on that. Nationally, Friday, the annual meetings of the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank are ongoing through Sunday in Washington, as are meetings of finance ministers and central bankers from the group of 20 nations. In earnings, KB Homes releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.